Oh my! Wow, that took a very, very long time to defeat this boss. So if you did enjoy and you want to see more Elden Ring content, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Later.